the carpets and rugs from the Ottoman Empire. Its territories in Europe to Bulgaria, Serbia, and Greece. the history of modern Turkey really began with the glory of the Turkish nationalists, which this Turkish nationalist is the one who denied to accept the terms of peace and brought down the Sultan in 1922. This was stated by the network, the Sandbox Network and Infopeace.com. Next, the significance of carpets to the Ottomans. So, Richard Yeomans, the author of this book, stated that because of the position of Ottoman is between the west and east on the Silk Road, the former of Ottoman's capital, which is Bursa, became the major center of the textile production during 15th century. According to Jardine, which is the one that been cited by this author, according to her, the beautiful carpet is not only for being displayed as a beautiful object, but it was the symbol of diplomacy between Ottomans and the other countries such as England, France, Germany and Venice. So there are different types of rugs according to the material used. So the example of materials that we use for rugs or carpets are silk on silk, wool on wool, wool on cotton, viscose on cotton, and quilts and tulle. So silk material. Persian rugs, and it shines literally in the light and gives the special highlights on the carpets. However, for the heavily used room, it does not recommend it to put the silk material rugs on that room. So next, wool. Wool is the most frequently used for the hand-knotted rugs, and this sheep wool can be obtained from sheep's herd. Meanwhile, cotton is used more for warp and weft. Quilts. Quilts are flat woven rugs constructed by crossing them at 90 degrees angle with two sets of threads. The vertical thread is called warp and the horizontal thread is called weft. Tulle. Tulle material. Actually, tulle is the Turkish word in English pronunciation. So, English pronunciation is tulle, but Turkey is tuylu. T-U-Y-L-E. Tulle is mostly the hairy rods that we can see. For the techniques to make carpets is divided into two, or being categorized into two. First, we call it Persian knotting, and second is Turkish knotting. Here I attach the pictures of Persian knotting. Thank you. for the color of the carpets or rugs, mostly frequently they use dyes. It can come from three types of natural dyes, which come from animal, plant, and mineral. So example of plant and animal color that involve in the color of making carpets and rugs are red, or the scientific name is Rubia tintoria, yellow, Genista tintoria, navy blue, Isotis tintoria, and indigo, ferro tintoria, gray and black, overloose, brown, jungland regia, and red Dutch lopius coccus. So until nowadays, the dyeing process is still mostly used. For the motif and style of carpets, actually there are various motifs on carpets, and sometimes it is according to place or according to time. So basically it has two types. First, geometrical or stylized motif, or second, naturalistic or floral designs. Mostly generally it's two of them, two styles